Now we're going to do something a little bit different in that what I've been doing in the past is I've been uploading the video from the GoPro camera, which is running right now, which is I consider more of a personal view, or whatever they call it, first person view, yeah, at the same time as I've been uploading the one from the 360 here, which I have just turned on now. Yeah, looking good. Okay, but this time I'm going to do the GoPro as soon as it's ready, because it gets itself ready a lot sooner than the 360. The 360 takes a lot longer to upload. It takes YouTube a lot longer to process it. I'm guessing about 5 times as long. Probably because there's 5 times as much data. Okay. Now, I think I'm going to go to the old neighborhood. We've been there before. You're welcome to ride along with me. But like I say, we've been there before. And like I've often said, it's pretty hard to go different places. Okay. That's a pretty good ride. Except for that one time when I forgot to turn my turn signal off for about a block. Otherwise it went really good. I haven't done that for a while. Alrighty. So, those of you who are riding with me with the 360, we're going to turn you off now. And we'll do it again. Okay. That was my door squeaking, that wasn't me. Alright. Put the cap on here. There we go. Should get my key. I don't think I'm going out anywhere afterwards, so there we go. As I said once before, it'd be pretty hard to admit that you left the key in the bike and it got stolen. Once again, when I left the house here, I guess about 45 minutes ago now, the today's episode of the model ship was just uploading. So we'll just check and see how it's coming along here. Yeah, people watch the model ship show probably 10 to 1 over the motorcycle rides. Alrighty, what do we got going on here now? Yep, looking good. Okay. Well, once again, thanks for riding with me. And we'll probably do it again tomorrow.